examine what. It's kind of weird because The Walking Dead, you have to drag and click, and in this, I'm not used to just clicking, so I keep. Aha! Where does that lead? Oh, that's. Is that Marjorie's? No, let's return it. Because we want Marjorie to be on our side as much as possible. And if we take her key, she might back out of our agreement. Examine. It's kind of weird because in The Walking Dead they actually said things about the item, and in this they're just sort of looking at it. They literally just look at it. I'm not going to take anything from here because we want Marjorie to be on our side.
Marjorie?
Hello? Oh.
Oh. Lady Marjorie is still with the king. I thought you'd want to know.
Thank you.
Mira, look. The other day when you asked Lady Marjorie for help, I only spoke out of fear for her.
Yeah, but it was a dick move.
I want to help you if there's anything I can do. Your poor family. I can't imagine how you must feel.
You're sweet to offer, Sarah. Thank you.
Lady Marjorie is always saying how important friends and allies are in King's Landing. Just know, I will be here for you if you ever...
She doesn't look very happy. Right, Marge? Your Marge?
My lady, sorry. I'll leave you to talk.
Your Majesty. Your Marjorie. Oh, God. Is everything all right?
Are you all right, my lady?
The king was not inclined to offer help for your family. I'll need this mended.
Gods.
He said I was too easily swayed. And he reminded me that I am not yet his wife. I allayed his fear. For now. But it will be a long time before I can ask him for anything again. Nothing I said could cheer him. He wouldn't even speak to me when I left him.
I'm so sorry, my lady. I should never have asked you for the king's help. Understand, it was my mother's plan, not mine. I just hope you can find some way to forgive me.
This is simply not how things are done, Mira. Not in King's Landing.
I'm sorry, my lady.
Soon I will be queen, and maybe then I'll be in a better position to help you. But for now, we must both be cautious.
I must send a raven. I have to warn my family, if you'll excuse me, my lady.
So Lady Marjorie cannot help us. Although, if we're going to meet Ramsay Bolton, we'll have the Boltons backing us, hopefully.
Milady.
I doubt it, but...
Begging your pardon, milady. I hope I didn't frighten you.
How long have you been waiting there?
Not long. I was just passing by when I saw you emerge from Lady Marjorie's room. I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei. I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like. And your family, if you're willing to trust me. I hear all sorts of things. Things that could be useful for you.
How can you help me? My problems can't be solved by what you might overhear.
Which is why you must trust me, milady. You need allies.
Yeah, but you're a cold boy.
Hopefully I've proven I can be useful to you.
I'm sorry. I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who...
Oh, is that a guard coming? Sounds like it.
People who'd be willing to help you.
Oh, what a lovely cold boy. Yeah, it is a guard. King's guard. He's not the guard of the king. He's one of the king's guards. That's what they're called. I think that's what they're called. King's guards. Guards. Don't look at me like that. I solemnly swear I am up to no good. Mischief manage. Mischief manage. I don't know. There was a thing on Facebook about how you pronounce it.
Where's Sir Roiland? He should be here.
Are we waiting for Mr. Bolton?
The man values pride more than honor. We'll do without him.
Yeah, Roiland.
And without King's Landing.
Isn't very helpful.
I know you'd hoped Myra could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own. Your men stand ready to act if needed.
Our plan is a good one. It will work so long as everyone does their part.
Hello, Ramsay Bolton. Oh, and you, the fat fuck.
Isn't this a lovely pile of timber? Not the place I'd want to be if there was a fire.
Ironwood is near impervious to flame, my
lord. Was that a threat?
Is it?
May I introduce Lord Ramsay of House Bolton, son of Roose Bolton? Although a bastard, Lord Ramsay has the full authority of
Thank
the
you,
Warden
Lord.
Of the...
That's enough.
I like Ramsay Bolton. I actually do like him in the series. He's an evil prick,
Who is
but
this
I like
little
him.
Boy? Is he lost?
Lord Ramsay, welcome to Ironwrath.
Aren't you the little lord? Lord Whitehall told me you were young, but this... Look at you.
A token for the new Warden of the North.
Let me guess. Forrester Ironwood.
Carved by our most skilled craftsman.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like much.
Your father will appreciate it, I hope. Our ironwood is highly sought after.
My father is not so easily impressed.
Oof. He is. Whoa! That's why I like him.
Not bad.
That's why I like him.
Lord Whitehill, can your lot do this?
Given enough time, we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many things. But not this, apparently.
So I think we have impressed him a bit.
Look at that. More foresters.
Lord Ramsay.
Hello.
Come out where I can see you.
He shouldn't hurt any of us. He hasn't brought any of his men along.
We really must focus on the business at hand.
What is it you want, Lord Ramsay?
What do I want? Everything. Nothing. We'll see. First, let's see you bend the knee to my father, Lord Bolton.
Oh dear.
Warden of the North. Words are wind. Anyone can say they're loyal. I want you to show me.
My lord.
Ha! That wasn't so hard now, was it? Here's the thing. I don't care about your loyalty. The crown, however, wants what you've got. Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries. Ships, shields, chamber pots. I expect you'll do the same for us. My father has promised as much to the king. You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you? That wouldn't reflect well on me.
You needn't worry. Your father will have what he needs.
That's a good little lord.
You can't trust a forester.
Oh, piss
they
off.
They murdered our men.
Fatso.
It was a Forrester squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead. One Bolton. Yet your man lived.
Lord Whitehill is a liar. That's not how it happened.
Lad? A liar? He's a Whitehill. Then you welcomed me into your hall like a proper lord, hoping I wouldn't linger outside long enough to notice your pathetic little army. That sort of insolence from one of our loyal bannermen will not do.
Okay.
So I've come up with a solution that will benefit everyone.
Which is what?
The Whitehills will be taking control of your ironwood from this day forward.
What?
No.
The ironwood? But...
No, I don't think so.
That is our livelihood.
Then you'd better well find another fucking job.
You can't do that.
Why not? You know something the Whitehills don't? We are talking about trees. You grow them, you cut them down.
We have loyal craftsmen who make the finest weapons. The Whitehills have no such craftsmen.
Do you want Ironwood for the next 5 years, or the next 50 generations?
The little lord does have a point.
Thank you.
We'll try this. Lord Whitehill will take half of your Ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord...
Half of something is better than the nothing you had before. To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls.
At Ironwrath?
No.
That we cannot abide.
No.
Ethan?
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make sure there's no more trouble.
This will cause more trouble, not less.
Not for me.
Oh, he's already brought them. Glad to fucking see that. We should
have a man you trust?
Left him at the gates.
Griff.
Griff will lead the garrison.
You have no right. Whitehills have no place here.
Lads, do make this visit worthwhile.
Please, Duncan, don't.
Look at this, little forester. You're not frightened, are you?
Lord Ramsay, please.
Whoa. And you? Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Oh, twins. Well, like the Queen and her brother. Well, hopefully not just like the Queen and her brother.
Sorry.
I never had a sister. Always wanted one.
Leave my sister alone!
I have an idea. You'll come with me. You can be my highborn ward.
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
Do you like hunting?
Let her go.
She's quite pretty, your sister. We'd get along well. I suppose you can stay.
Oof. I do like Ramsay,
aren't
I don't know
you
why.
The bold lord.
Oh,
oh,
no!
Oh my,
what have you done?
God.
No!
But I don't
Ethan!
Want a bold lord. Far too much trouble.
Holy
Ethan!
Shit.
Ethan!
You
no!
Fucking bastard!
No!
Even though you did bend the knee.
I suck.
I think we've come to an understanding.
What, Ethan?
Whoa.
I certainly feel better about all this.
What have you done?
However, the foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy as your ward.
No!
Kill him if they give you any trouble.
Brian!
Lovely meeting all of you. We'll have to do it again sometime.
Somebody help him!
Fetch the maester quickly!
Oh, God.
You brought this on yourself.
Mother!
Please, stop!
Don't let him take me!
Let it go!
Jesus.
Stop them!
Help me!
Brian,
stop it!
Let me
Bring
go!
Brian!
Do something!
Ethan? My son.
Oh. Wow! Damn right my story has begun. Oh! Wow! I still like Ramsay. I don't know why. I shouldn't.
Ethan sacrificed himself for us all.
Well.
He saved Talia's life.
Well.
He'll be remembered as Ethan the Brave.
Well.
This house needs a leader. Lord Ethan named me Sentinel. I will lead this house.
My sister asked you to swear loyalty to her son, and you did it without flinching.
We can't let them hurt Ryan too. We have to stop them.
We do not stand alone. There are those who will fight for us. Those who hold House Forrester above all other loyalties. Those who will not stop until Ethan is avenged. Oh. Until Ryan is home again, our house will not fall. We will be ready.
Nothing comes without a cost, my lady. Are you prepared for what might happen?
Wow. Thank you for joining. Me and 66% stayed with Bowen. Me and 62.5. How can you have a 0.5% in a decision? Swore loyalty to the king. You and 48.6 freed Eric. Who was Eric again? I've forgotten. Oh yeah, he was the thief, wasn't he? Yeah. He was the thief, which we let go. So no, that wasn't a common decision, which is good. I kind of like not being in the common bits. You and 69.2% picked Duncan as Senatal, and you and 50% met Ramsay in the Great Hall, which is very good. So thank you for joining me on this. It was fucking incredible and wonderful. I'll see you in episode 2. Sorry for being really quiet as well. It's very different to The Walking Dead. In The Walking Dead, it gave you a lot of things to do on your own. In this game, it's very much dialogue-based decisions, as opposed to, for example, in The Walking Dead, you'd walk around and you'd actually explore. But in this, it seems to just be cutscenes with decisions that you make. And I kind of like that. But unfortunately, the series will be quiet on my end. I won't be talking an awful lot. I will be talking. You know, I'm sure there'll be battles and stuff to do, which I'll be talking through. But yeah, if you're watching this, I'm really grateful. So thank you very much for watching. So yeah, we'll see you in episode 2. Thank you.